digging class players typing in chat that they need gas and that this is really affecting them. Murs isn't really too effective because he's got that natural up. He doesn't need any early gas. Murs, of course, getting the Broodlords is just going to be feeding once they get up to that 5-minute mark.